Carmine. Russ, these guys have automatic weapons.
The Radiant Commandos, of course they have automatic weapons. We'd have them too, but Combine weapons are gene-coded, so out of luck. Unless you find one that's unbonded, or you're open to some minor genetic modification.
I'm good, Russ. I'm just gonna roll with these genes that I've got.
Looking pretty good.
Russ, come on. At this point, it's kind of our gun.
Thank you.
last of them.
Good, because we don't have much time. There's a control station override nearby. There's plenty of time to get the override back online. All right, I'll be able to stop the train right here.
You sure you can do that?
Absolutely. You just need to activate the terminal.
Nice.
Then you'll need to be ready for a fight. They're not going to give up your dad either.
I'll be ready.
Right, that's the terminal there.
I'm on it.
Do hurry, though. There must be a battery around here somewhere. Maybe it's missing a piece. No worries, but the train is coming. Just get me in, it'll only take a second. You're doing great.
Yep, doing great. No worries. No worries.
No worries. Okay, now just re-engage the system.
Is it supposed to come off?
It's the opposite of what it's supposed to do, Alyx.
What do I do now?
Well, don't panic. Well, stop panicking if you are.
I'm not panicking.
Yes, but I am. We need to find another way to stop this train!
There's gotta be another way to stop this train.
Well, start looking! We don't have much time. 10 seconds, Alyx.
It won't stay!
You've got to hold it down!
Are those? I don't know. But we need to find out.
Yeah, no, I know. I've just never seen those before.
As I said I would.
Thank you. Thank you. Just stay there. I'm gonna figure out how to get over to you.
No! Alyx, listen. The thing Russell and I found is some sort of super weapon.
A super weapon?
It's something big. They got it here in the QZ in some kind of vault. But they're about to move it. Where, I don't know, but it's gonna be soon.
Then we gotta steal it before they do.
Yes! And look. I managed to pocket this Combine data pod. If I can decrypt it, we can figure out how to use their weapon against them.
So what's the plan?
You head to the vault. I'll take this thing back to Russell's and get to work.
Wait, where is the vault?
Dad, where's the vault?
Look to the northern star.
Yes. Look to the star. Got it. Dad?
It's right in the middle of the QZ, and it's big. Get above ground and see what you can find.
I will accompany the Eli Bank and ensure his safety.
Great. Thank you. Dad, I'm gonna go find this vault.
Go! Stay safe, baby. I love you.
I love you too.
I love you too.
Thank you. Hey, Russ. Keep an eye out for Dad, okay?
I'll let you know if he gets here. When he gets here.
You know, it got a bit messy back there, but we did get Dad back.
Yeah.
What?
That's probably gonna draw some attention. Not probably, actually. It's definitely drawing attention. Look, they're looking for you now, okay? So just be careful. You know, if we can get this weapon, we could change things forever.
Yeah. If.
Look, I know we've only been working together for a few hours now, but I want you to know I'm proud of you. Okay, you're under a lot of pressure here.
Wow. Russ.
So much pressure, in fact, that I... Well, I hesitate to even bring it up, but I did notice that when you reached out for your father's hand, had he actually grabbed it, his grip would have crushed all the delicate senses in the Russells.
Ah, okay.
Totally understandable, and would have been worth it, by the way, in this case.
Right.
Having said that, I have a hard time imagining another situation where that would have been the case. And much like your father, the Russells are priceless. Okay, so just, you know, moving forward.
Russ, I promise your gloves are safe with me. Dad said he stole some files about this weapon.
Well, when it comes to Combine data encryption, Eli's your guy.
Oh.
Systems, robotics, networks, I can make sure of those.
But not data encryption.
Might as well be an alien language. Well, it is an alien language. Anyway, look, Eli's your guy. Alyx. Look out the window.
Holy crap. That's gotta be the vault.
Yeah. Your dad didn't mention it was floating.
So even if we make it there, we still have to get up to it.
Oh, the cables! Look at all the cables attached to it. All we have to do is follow them.
And break whatever's at the other end.
And down comes the vault. Simple. Easy to follow. Yeah, I like this plan.
Have you heard any Combine chatter about Dad escaping?
No, nothing. It's all about sending reinforcements into the quarantine zone.
On the plus side, that means Dad is still on his way back to him. We'd heard if they recaptured Eli Vance.
And on the downside,
getting to the vault isn't going to get any easier. Ooh, grenades. Total waste of grenade.
Worth it.
Agreed. Thank you. Heads up, zombie. Look out.
Thank you.
Nice throw.
Amazing.
Incoming, Alyx!
look to the northern star.
I am. Why are you saying it like that?
No. The Vortigaunt said, look to the northern star to help his friends, which sounds like Vortigaunt nonsense, but I guess it isn't.
Oh, yeah. That does make more sense. Alyx, I think you should find your way into that hotel and get up to the substation.
Out. Looks like we're taking the stairs.
Thank you.
Ooh, breaker boxes. Let's go back to the elevator plan. I'm gonna get the power back on. Here we go.
Hotel's ancient. The wiring's gonna be a real rat's nest.
Nest. Elevator's still not on yet. Let's check the elevator. You know, this all looks good. Maybe we missed something out by the elevator. back on. And up we... Looks like we're taking the ladder. This place is overgrown. How dangerous do we think this stuff really is?
Well, it is spores from another dimension, so probably, yeah, extremely. But a rare opportunity to examine alien flora up close.
Starting to think I shouldn't be breathing this stuff.
Agreed. Just keep moving. Maybe breathe less.
Thank you.
looks like. Be specific.
Like a rotting animal mixed with ammonia.
Mixed with ammonia. Okay.
This place is overgrown.
How dangerous do we think this stuff really is?
Well, it is spores from another dimension, so probably, yeah, extremely. But a rare opportunity to examine alien flora up close.
Starting to think I shouldn't be breathing this stuff.
Agreed. Just keep moving. Maybe breathe less.
Mixed with ammonia.
Mixed with ammonia. Okay.
Gotcha.
Thank you.
There was like a dog-looking lightning thing.
Oh, I'm sorry, I missed that.
I killed it, and it crapped out this thing?